Pupils, teachers and parents of Njeru Primary School are still in a jubilant mood after receiving donations from Eskom Uganda. Njeru Primary School has been struggling to cope with the standard operating procedures since the school reopened. Here's more.
While receiving the donations, Farouk Musumba, the school head teacher, expressed dissatisfaction with parents who have decided to engage their children in child labor in the neighboring companies. Musumba confirmed that they still have a challenge of absenteeism and poor feeding of pupils.
Happy that today we have received a package from Eskom, a package of the materials that will enable the school to manage the standard operating procedures. The equipment they brought included the temperature guns, the footed hand washing facilities, the sanitizers, the liquid soap, the scrubbing brushes, the materials used in the isolation room, the blankets and the mattresses. We are so privileged.
Fred Chiwanuka, the chairman, Board of Governors, explained that the school has been in a terrible state. It has been operating without liquid soap and the sanitizers, mostly in the new wave of coronavirus.
I want to thank Eskom, through you, our guest of honor, for the endeavors and the hard work, the sacrifice that you have done in this school. Njeru Primary has not remained the same. It has changed. And we want to promise you, as you have done whatever in your ability, we want to promise you that we want to see the school continue thriving and doing better and better. Because now we have no reason why we shouldn't perform. Niare, you have supported whenever we have called for.
Among the materials donated included hand sanitizers, temperature guns, bars of soap, masks, brushes, mattresses, blankets, squeezes, among others.
Thank you for spearheading all the health, academic and developmental activities in the school. Special thanks goes to the Eskom staff that has offered hand washing facilities in the fight of COVID-19.
The managing director, Eskom Uganda, said that the company was fulfilling its pledge to the school that was made last year.
And we made a promise with Eskom that we'll come back, we'll try to support the school to prepare and make sure it's compliant to all the standard operating procedures for the learners to be able to be at school and the teachers to be able to do their work. We are back today to fulfill that promise.
She also asked all the teachers to spearhead the vaccination of COVID-19 exercise and also appealed the students to always follow the health guidelines that were put to stop the spread of the coronavirus. Musumba applauded Eskom for constructing a fence to eliminate the school land encroaches. Story by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.